Hi, this is a Robbins and Myers
tank fan.
It's a Westinghouse design, but it's the R&M version with a brass blade and brass cage. Like very solid, heavy cast iron. This has original paint. It has some bad spots, but it's really pretty good for how old it is. Pretty nice fan. And this is the type of fan that has a centrifugal start switch, so that when it starts up, you can hear like a little scratchy noise for a little while as it gets up to speed. It runs pretty nice. Fan. Thank you.